proof that all four hoax postulates have been satisfied for SARS-CoV-2 and also isolated for SARS-CoV-2. Where's your evidence that there is a virus that causes the disease? And you do that by satisfying four hoax postulates.
Sit down. We've got someone obviously got an education in America. 220,000 people have died in the United States. There are 8 million cases today. We've got 79,000 cases probably today in India. And here's somebody who gets up and says, the earth is flat. Sorry, sunshine, wrong place. Yes, sir.